I did keep the gun that I used in the original scene, which was unusual because in the 1970s there was nothing from a movie you wanted. It was all junk. You couldn't wait to leave, basically. So, but the guns were great, the little guns that the props department had used in most of the first movie. All our handguns were German Mausers, which had little bits of plastic put on them to make them look like space guns. And I liked mine. I thought, I'll take that for my kids, who were very young. So I gave it to one of the boys when he was about three, and he played with it for about a year. And then he snapped the plastic bit that they glued on off the front off. So I threw it in the bin. Do you know how much that gun would be? It's the second most iconic gun in all space history. There's only Han Solo's, which is more iconic, really. And I threw their private education in the bin. So that, I do regret that, of all the merchandising.